Ordinarily, one would have wished that when you want to go in for negotiations on loans, ab initio, you should involve this committee so that fundamentally this committee will be able to guide you as to some of the things that you cannot go into, like the issue he has just raised, and so many other fundamental issues of that nature, which from your side or from the side of the ministry or even DMO, they may not consider very important. What is your view about that? Number two, you see, there is a situation in which you are talking about the loan. You said it's 500 million. When DMO wanted to react, they said it's 800 and something. Ordinarily, one would have expected you, one, apart from the issue of loan, to have a concrete agreement that brings in the entirety of the sum that is involved. And you are supposed to be streamlining them from time to time so that such differences or something will not occur.
The areas that money has been taken and those projects has facilitated those projects, can we have those details? Now I'm coming. You see, we're taking it step by step. Let's have those details to appreciate what you want to take again. Do you understand? Because I want the progress of this country. We are partnering on this business. In going forward, those key areas this agreement signed, those projects it has attended to, we want to know every money that has been released. Counterpart funding that has also been addressing such a project. The payment of this loan, how far have we gone? At what stage are we? We want to know those things. When we know those things, asking you to go ahead, because the project coming to the East is critical to Nigerians. The people must facilitate business in the South East. It must facilitate business in the South South, where me and you are from. I'm not against it. But in going forward, we must be able to have information so as to appreciate your own work.
The responsibility of the Minister of Transport is to implement a contract. Who pays the contractor? Minister of Finance. How does Minister of Finance pay? When we sign that the contractor has done its responsibility, two parties will sign to China. Minister of Transport, it goes to Minister of Finance, right? Then they revert to China and they are paid. So our responsibility is implementation. And the invitation I got, and I want the committee to please put this at the back of their mind, is to come and explain about a loan. So I'm here. And I've said to you that loan activities rest with Ministry of Finance, contract activities rest with Ministry of Transportation.